ito sa ating YouTube channel, guys. Kasi meron iba sa atin na maraming likes na nakatambay doon sa channel natin. So, kailangan natin i-delete yun lahat para malinis yung channel natin. So, yung gawin natin ngayon, guys, ipapakita ko sa inyo kung paano natin i-delete o lang ating mga videos like dito sa ating YouTube channel. So, first natin gawin, guys, is puntahan natin yung YouTube. Next, guys, click lang natin itong library. So, ayan, guys, meron kayong nakikita na 187 like, guys. Ayan, so napakaraming like po, guys. Kailangan ko po siyang i-delete all. Yan, kailangan ko po siyang i-delete all, guys, para malinis yung YouTube channel ko, guys. Kasi kung iisa-isahin ko pa siya, guys, matatagalan ako at masasayang yung oras ko. Next, click natin itong tatlong dots sa taas. Next, history controls. Next, manage all activity. Click lang natin yan. And then dito, guys, tap lang natin itong Chrome. Mas okay kung dito tayo sa Chrome. Tap lang natin yan. Ayan, guys, dito kayo ma-auto-direct once pag na-click nyo yung Chrome. Then next, guys, lang natin itong data and privacy. Ayan, dito po sa taas. Click lang natin yan. And then scroll down natin, guys. Ayan. And then dito, guys, meron kayong makita na may activity. So, tap lang natin yan. Next, after nyo maklik yung my activity, ayan, meron kayong nakita dito na YouTube history. And then dito sa taas, guys, sa gilid, meron kayong makikita na tatlong lines. Tap lang natin to. Next, guys, tap lang natin itong other Google activity. Ayan. So, ito po. Tap lang natin ito. And then dito, guys, scroll down lang natin at hanapin natin yung likes and dislikes. Ayan, meron kayong makikita dito na ayan, manage ad setting, view subscription, delete, YouTube survey answer, comment. So, dito, guys, hanapin natin yung likes and dislikes. Ayan, dito, guys, so merong like and view likes and dislikes. So, tap lang natin yan. So, guys, after nyo maklik yung view likes and dislikes, dito kayo mapupunta. Ayan, guys, so your likes and dislikes on YouTube video. So, scroll down lang natin. Ayan, nakikita nyo, guys, is meron akong mga videos, history videos or history like videos, guys. Yan yung gawin natin ngayon is i-delete natin ito sabay-sabay. So, click lang natin itong yung tatlong line sa taas, guys. Click ulit. Next. Click yung delete all. Ayan. So, dito. Click lang natin yan. And then, guys, merong magpapap na ganito. Delete your likes and dislike on YouTube video activity from time. So, gawin natin is tap lang natin itong delete. Ayan, guys, meron kayong nakikita doon sa baba na may nag-pop up po siya, guys. So, as you can see, wala na po akong history likes and dislikes, guys. So, no activity na yan. No activity na ang nakalagay, guys. Ayan. So, no activity na siya. And then, click natin yung back tayo sa ating YouTube, guys, para i-check kung nawala yung likes sa ating YouTube channel. So, tap lang natin ulit yung YouTube. Next, click natin itong library sa gilid. So, ayan, guys, nawala po yung like videos ko, guys. So, no like videos na po, guys, ang nakalagay. Ang nakalagay dito. So, sundin nyo lang po, guys, yung step by step tutorial ko dito para mawala yung mga like ng videos na pinapanood nyo guys. So yan guys, madali lang po siya kapag nakuha nyo na, and then ulit-ulitin nyo lang pong gawin doon sa channel nyo every time na magla-like kayo ng mga videos. And thank you guys for watching. Please leave a comment below if may mga question po kayo. And paki-hit na rin guys yung like. And then guys, if you like my video, yung mga videos ko dito guys sa aking channel, is paki-subscribe na rin guys. And paki-click na rin yung bell button para ma-notify kayo guys every time na may i-upload ako ng mga tips about sa YouTube.
So, welcome to my channel and it's Megan MJ. And for today's video guys, is ituturo ko po sa inyo kung paano tayo mag-delete all na mga likes and dislikes na nakasave sa ating YouTube channel guys. So, iba sa atin is nahihirapang mag-delete all na mga likes and dislikes sa ating YouTube channel guys, kasi kung nakikita nyo or na, kung meron sa inyo na nakasave na likes and dislikes guys na marami, katulad sa akin guys is meron akong 1,000 plus likes. So nahirapan akong mag-delete guys manually kasi nga maubos yung time natin. And then nag-research ako guys kung paano natin i-delete ng sabay-sabay itong mga likes and dislikes guys, para naman malinis ang ating channel guys, kasi sa pag-delete ng watch history and search history guys is madali lang. So itong dislikes guys, like and dislikes, mahirapan tayong mag-delete manually kasi mauubos yung oras natin. So for me naman, maganda kasi maglinis tayo sa ating YouTube channel guys, katulad ng watch history, search history, and yung mga likes and dislikes natin guys. Kailangan natin i-delete lahat yon para once pag nag-check si YouTube sa ating channel is malinis guys, at wala tayong karumal-dumal na ginawa sa ating YouTube channel guys. So ang tuturo ko po ngayon guys is ang gamit ko ay laptop. So kapag meron kayong laptop guys, ituturo ko po sa inyo kung paano ito gawin. Yan. So unang-una guys is open natin yung Google Browse. Open natin yung browser. And then dito sa gilid guys, click lang natin itong may mga dots. And then guys, after that, click nyo yung YouTube. So once kapag na-click na natin YouTube guys, is click natin itong likes and dislikes. Ayan guys, so dito naman sa likes guys is nakikita nyo dito like videos. Meron akong 1,748 likes guys. So napakarami po guys kung manually po siya gawin. At maubusan pa po ng oras guys kapag iniisa-isa ko po siyang i-delete. So ayan guys, nakikita nyo marami pa akong mga likes na YouTube video. So ang gawin natin yun is kailangan i-delete natin itong lahat ng likes. So next naman guys, click lang natin itong ating profile picture. And then sa profile picture guys, sa baba ng ating channel name is i-click lang natin yung manage your Google account guys. So after that, click yung manage your Google account guys, is dito kayo ma-auto-direct. And then next guys, click nyo lang itong data and privacy. Ayan, so click lang natin yan. So next guys, scroll down lang natin, and then dito guys na may nakikita kayo na manage activity or my activity. Click lang natin yan guys, and then dito kayo ma-auto-direct. Next guys, click lang natin itong other Google activity. Ayan guys, so scroll down lang natin at hahanapin natin dito yung views, likes, and dislikes guys. So once kapag nakita nyo na, like ganito, ito guys. So, click lang natin itong views, like, and dislike. And then, ma-auto-direct na naman kayo sa ibang page naman. And the next, guys, is nakikita nyo dito sa aking YouTube likes and dislikes, guys, is napakarami, guys. Ayan. So, scroll down lang natin. And guys, so nakikita nyo is marami akong mga history ng likes and dislikes sa YouTube channels ko, guys. So, ang gawin natin ngayon is i-delete natin lahat iyon ng sabay-sabay. So, dito sa gilid guys, nakikita nyo, ayan. Ayan sa gilid guys, meron kinakita na delete all. So, click lang natin yan. Ayan guys, so meron magpa-pop up na sa screen na ganito guys. So, i-zoom lang natin para makita nyo. So, ayan guys, after nyo maklik yung delete all, so meron nga magpa-pop up dito na ito po yung nakalagay, ito po yung instruction na i-delete daw natin yung lahat ng activity natin dito sa YouTube. So, after nyo na mabasa guys, is need nyo po i-click yung, and guys, i-click nyo lang itong delete. So, once na-click nyo yung i-delete guys, is wala na pong nakasave na likes and dislikes sa YouTube channel natin guys. Kahit sa cellphone guys, tingnan nyo, nawala na rin yung like videos ko guys. And then sa laptop naman is wala na rin guys. So lahat guys na account nakakunis sa PC, laptop at desktop guys, lahat yun nawala yung mga likes guys, YouTube likes natin guys. And that's all for today's video guys. Sana mayroon akong maitulong sa inyo na kung paano ito natin i-delete all ang ating mga likes and dislikes sa ating YouTube channels guys. So madali lang po guys, sundin nyo lang po yung instruction na ginawa ko dito at makukuha nyo rin agad guys. And that's all for today's video guys. I'll see you on my next video. Bye guys.